without liberty. Life without liberty is like a body without spirit. A very good morning to respected teachers and my all dear friends. Myself, Vaishnavi from grade second, standing before you to speak about Independence Day. On 15th August 1947, we got freedom from British rule. During British rule, children are not allowed to go to school. The condition of women was pathetic. No one could do business independently. We were harassed by British and treated like slaves. People of India suffered cruel behavior of Britishers for many years. Mahatma Gandhi, Bhagat Singh, Chandrasekhar Azad and many others sacrificed their life for our country. How can we forget all the struggles of Netaji and Gandhiji? Gandhiji was a great Indian personality who taught us a big lesson of non-violence. At last, I would like to salute all our Indian Army freedom fighters, and because they are our real national heroes. So my dear friends, we must all take oath that to make our country clean, well-cultured and
corruption free.
We all proud to be an Indian. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.